With Swift Mode for voice control, I can navigate and edit my Swift code just by speaking to my Mac. Let's use this to add a field to our landmark inspector for the landmark's continent. Start listening. Swift Mode. Select labeled content. 4. Go to the end of the line. New line, new line. If let continent equals landmark.continent, open brace, new line. Labeled content, paren quote, continent, quote, comma, value, colon, continent. Correct quote continent. 1. Stop listening. Notice that the continent field now appears near the bottom of my preview, and I didn't touch my keyboard once.